you just be careful, baby. You know my heart is fragile. Don't say shit that you don't really mean, cause I just wanna handle. I love how it was when it was just me and you. They know the truth, so we gon' watch how we move. But nothing beats the feeling that you're giving me, even if it ain't forever. Just keep it honest. We made some promises, they got opinions, but that won't change a thing. We got each other. Let's shut the world off and take our clothes off, baby.
I don't want nothing in between. Yeah.
Ooh, oh.
Nothing there to stop the feeling.
Yeah.
Hi guys. So I decided to make a tutorial for you from the last piece that I taught, Perry Dance, Between Us by Dvsn and Snoh. Yeah, it's very, here and there, there's a lot of grooves and like little like intricate parts, but I got you, don't worry, let's start. I don't know what to do with my arms. Cool, so we start off on our left foot. And that's on five. I just want to like come forward and take a step. It's kind of your prep. A prep. It's like whatever you want to do. I kind of just like gesture towards the front. He says, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, and you can balance into that, whatever you want. I'm going to take a step on my right. I pull into this. You're going to hear a wham. Yeah, like a rev sound to go, ugh. And I want to like pull this and yank my focus over to the right. You can choose to like stand straight up or bring it down, don't really care what this left arm does either. Just like have everything come to the right. Yeah, so this goes 5, 6, we pull in 7, on 8, I look to the front, 8. I'm gonna pull this left elbow, it's gonna bring my hip to the left, boom. I do it again and I clap, clap, and I drag that right foot in. Yeah, this goes 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna take a step on my right hand to open up 5 to go left, right, left. Right, look, look. Yeah, so I'm going down with the right foot, hands open up. I'm just gonna push them down to go down. So on the right foot to go, connect to your left, focus goes away. Connect to your chin, focus goes to the left. And I push this over back to the front and control my head. Yeah, so we don't wanna go too far and make that big. We wanna just stay kind of like in the center. Boom. Yeah, let's take it back. One time. 3, 4, we step 5, 6, this pull 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, I'm gonna hit my chest in, yeah, boom, and my head's gonna rotate down and over to the right as my knees buckle in at the same time. Yeah, we wanna hit kind of that same control. As we hit this, come and let that sink in to open up on the right. Hand comes to my chest, and I'm gonna push back side that right foot in to go boom, to go step. And I'm just like kind of scuffing that right foot back, and then extend facing the left corner, hands just shoot out. Yeah. It may be fist, blade, I don't really care. I just wanna see this clean line. Yeah. So we just did 7, 8, buckle down 1, 2, open up 3, 4, this goes 5, 6, my hands go down, and then my feet go heel, toe. Yeah, same time going down, right, left, right, look. And I don't care if your hands are like, excuse me, don't make it big, is what I was trying to say, because it's fast, so try to keep this underneath yourself, yeah. So we just did 5, 6, this goes 7, 8, end. Yeah. Again. We just did 7, 8, we buckle down 1, 2, open up 3, 4, this goes 5, 6, 7, 8, end. Sorry if you can hear other doors closing. My family's here. I'm gonna open up to the side and I kind of hinge out of that. She says the word shit. Yeah, so if you are A minor, I'm sorry, I didn't make up the lyrics, but that's what she says. Yeah, and my hands are gonna explode out, and I kind of like bring my body over. Whoa! Yeah. So I wanna come open to the front and then come back to the left. Yeah, I'm gonna range on this left foot back as my hands come over my head, range on the right foot back to push to the front. I'm gonna go down up with my arms. Yeah, at the same time, my focus will go away on the up and then come back down on that heel. So again, 7, 8, and she says, shit that you don't really mean. Tea, cat, cat. My dad's vacuuming, if you can hear that. We're back. Sorry about that. Let's go from here. 7, 8, and he says, shit that you don't really mean. Tea, cat, cat. I'm gonna step into my right and I groove over to ball change again. Then I lift higher and then come down. Yeah, so here on click, click, this goes 7, 8, 1, 2. You're gonna follow her run. She goes, oh, yeah, I'm gonna pull into this elbow to turn to the back as my head shoots out. My focus follows to the right. Yeah, so I'm going pull and to go in with my arms to go switch. And I slide that left foot in, bevel that right, elbows come up. Yeah. Your counts go 6, and this goes 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6. I'm gonna pas de bourrée and rang de chance in the front. Pas de bourrée, rang de chance. And the arms are free for that. I just wanna see you down and around. She says, so I don't even remember what she says. I can't get it right now. 6, 7, 8. I love when it was. 6. I love when it was. Yeah. So let's take it back from here all the way through and I'll take it from top. 7, 8, and this goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 and 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8. Cool. Let's do that from the top. Real slow. 2, 3, 4. This goes 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5. 6, 7, 8. And shit that you really mean. 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8. Cool. Let's go a little faster. I'm gonna say some of the words just so you can get it into your head before hearing music. Yeah. 2, 3, 4. Yeah, yeah. 7, 10. Sorry, just be careful. Boom. Tea cat, ma, fret. Click. Do. Tea cat, 7, 8, and shit that you don't read. Mean tea cat, cause that hard to handle. Tea cat, love when it works. Cool. Let's try it with music now. And then the music marker starts around 1:20. You'll hear like the guitar strums in the background. Doom, bam, bam. It's the same sample as Usher's Nice and Slow. So you hear one bar, and then the second bar is your 1, 2, 3, 4 before your 5. I got you, don't worry.
Sorry, just be careful, baby. You know my heart is fragile. Don't say shit that you don't really mean, cause that's just hard to handle. I love how it was when it was just.
Let's take it from the new part, which is now section two, and we are going to start from six. Yeah. So that right foot's beveled. I'm going to go Padaba Ranjan. As I fall out of this, don't fall in person, I'm going to groove into my right hip, groove into my left hip, groove into my right, groove into my left. Yeah. Right, left, right, left. And I don't really care how that happens. If you like want to bring your hips up and one with it, or if you want to just like twerk, it's up to you. She says, when it was me and you. Yeah, on me and you, I'm going to swim over to my left and I point to the front. Yeah. Boom, ba, boom, dee, dee, dee. I'm going to go down with my arms down up. That's on a six. From here, I'm gonna bring my arms through, so I roll, and then bring my right arm forward. Seven, eight. Yeah, same time. I'm gonna kick ball change. Left, left, right. Yeah. D, D, D. And I wanna like bring my body up and over. Continue moving on. I'm gonna swim through. That left leg drags, and I just ball change to roll into my chest. Same time, my arms are just gonna mimic that. Yeah. So again, we just did one, two, three, four, a six, seven, eight, one, two, on three, my hands are gonna swipe down and up as I release. I'm gonna step on my right heel and my left toe is gonna push that left heel in. Yeah, so kind of like this groove, yeah. You do one of those and you kind of cut it in half to push off into this left. Twist and go. Yeah. And on the go, there's like more emphasis on my chest. D, D, D. Arms will help. We're here. Two. This goes three. I'm going four again. She says move. Four again. Yeah. So as my heel hits the floor, that's when my hands drop and then they just trickle down my body. I'm just gonna throw to go seven, eight, eight. And just throw my arms as that left foot comes forward, doom, to ball change again, tahiti. And hand just like prep, down, up, don't really care. Ha. Yeah. So again, this goes two, three, four, and seven, eight, end. Are your counts. From here, stop. This goes one, two, three, four, a six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, seven, eight, and yeah. From here, I'm gonna groove into my left and then into my right. Boom. My hands slowly just come down my body. There's an accent on the first one. There's like a bass there. Boom. So we try to make the first one a little heavier, but still have the groove, still have the twist in your torso and your shoulders. Boom. Boom. I'm going to cut under to go cut Ranjan, that left to ball change. Left, right. And I ride into my hip on that right foot, bevel on that right. Hands are free. Freak that however you want. Yeah. Just to get you out of here, you ball change left, right, or right, left. Don't really care. To pose over to the left. Focus goes with it. Yeah, and then I'm going to release my arms however you want on 7, 8. So kind of like in the beginning, control that. Yeah, control that however you want. 7, 8. Yeah. Take it back. I'm going 1, 2, 3, 4, a 6, 7, 8. Let's finish off this 8 count. I'm going to go heel, toe, heel, toe. And that's just left and right. Any arms, switch. And that's like a no gesture, however you want to do that. No, and I'm going to take a step on my right toe as my knee rotates in. My hands follow the same suit. I'm going to prep down that right heel. Shoot this left foot back as I slide the right foot in. Okay. Yeah. Goo. Tee. Mm-hmm. And then arms are just going around and prep down to come up, forward, up, however you want. Yeah, I kind of just go towards the front. Excuse me. I'm going to take a step on my right foot, hand comes through, I prep this left foot in to go prep, and I take a step on the right to go down. And I wanna like let my head and my neck relax and be the last thing to come down. So control that last part. This is heavy on the face, and you're gonna hear an explosion, but it comes down and softens in the background, yeah. So again, that last part, let's go from here. I'm going 1, 2, 3, 4, a 6, 7, 8. I'm going 1, 2, 3, 4, round, press, and 7, 8, 1. Yeah, cool. Let's go back from here. I'll do count 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4. A 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4. A 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. Let's go a little faster, and we'll do music. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4. A 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4. A 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. Yee. Good job. Breathe, grab some water, and then let's try it with music.
Just be careful, baby. You know my heart is fragile. Don't say shit that you don't really mean, 'cause I just wanna handle. I love how it was when it was just me and you. They know the truth, so we gon' watch how we move. But nothing beats the feeling that you're giving me, even if it ain't forever. Just keep it honest.
And now we're gonna move on to section 3, last section of the piece. We're almost there. Cool. So we just did 7, 8, 1, 2. Continue moving through 2. I'm gonna groove into my left to go 3, 4, groove 5, 6. And that's your like old school, just bounce. Don't really care what you do with your arms. She says, let's keep it honest. Yeah. 3, 4, 5, 6. So gesture however you want. Take a step on your left, my hands curl in from my wrist, and take a step on my right to go prayer. Yeah. This is 7, 8. I'm gonna pull back to go 1. Hands go back, left leg goes up to go 2. Boom. T cat. I'm gonna go 3. And I just like drop into that heel, then push that left leg out with that left arm, and then ride this to go 4. To go down with my arms, step on the left. A 6, we're gonna groove 7, 8. And then that left hand just drops, my knee just goes twist to the front as I go up, yeah, like no, no, with that right arm, yeah. 7, 8, 1, 2, groove 3, 4, this goes lies. 7, 8, 1, 2, groove 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. 2, 3, 4. 6, 7, 8. On 1, you're gonna hear a psh. Yeah, I'm gonna step into my right hand, just come down, and I'm gonna go swivel end. I'm just pulling this left shoulder. Yeah, my right hand just goes point to the front. T, I'm gonna twist my heels to go right, left, right. Yeah. This is 2, 3, 4, yeah, 4, so there's a little accent there. Hands just go booby, down, both boobies, to go throw a 6, yeah. My hand just like go over my head or throw it towards the front, don't really care. Yeah, so again, we just did 6, this goes 7, 8, to go 1, 2, 3 and 4, 6, I'm going 7, 8, 1, yeah, we finish this circle again to go 2, and I'm going to ball change to go 2, 3, and that's just like right hip facing the back, arms come down, and then we pose to the front however you want, and then you melt out of that however you want, yeah. Ooh, it says take our clothes off, and that's up to you however you want that. Yeah, so review. From here, us 6 says world up. I'm going world up and take our clothes off. 6, we turn over, 7, 8. Yeah. So we wanna like groove and use our body for that to go a sharp, sharp, sharp melt. And then you just reset. 2. From here, I'm gonna groove butterfly, butterfly. I really want to use my body and ooze into that. Damn. Damn. Yeah. Hands are free. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to pull back. My right hand goes out. Left hand meets. I'm going to roll my hands in as I slide that left in. And then ball change. Boom. Or I just step right to just switch my feet. Yeah. This goes 5 and 6. And the 7, 8. I'm going to swim down to go 1. 2, knees knock in as my hands go, 3, 4, yeah. So we just did, turn 7, 8, we groove 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and a 7, 8, swim 1, 2, knock 3, 4, 5, we penguin walk, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. So I'm going right, left, right, step, and I just catch my chin on the right with my right hand. Arms are free for that walk. Boom, boom, boom. Hit, trickle down, smooth. On 5, 6, 7, same thing, but on the other side. 5, 6, 7. 8, groove 1, and you free style for your life. 8, yeah, all you at the end, whatever you want to do. Yeah, open a closet, inside of it, out of it, leave the room, go to the bathroom, whatever you want, up to you. Pull the blinds up, say hello to your neighbor, all that good stuff. Review that last part. We just did 7, 8. This goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and a 7, 8. Swim, 2, knock 3, 4, 5, groove 6, 7, 8, land 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and a 7, 8. Let's take it back. Slow, tempo, music. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 6, 7. 8, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and a 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and boom, 3, four, five, and 60, and a seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, and 60, and a seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Cool. Oh, I'm like breathing, trying to like talk to the camera. Cool. Let's try that with music, yeah? And then you're done. Yee!
Don't be sorry, just be careful, baby. You know my heart is fragile. Don't say shit that you don't really mean. Cause I just wanna handle. I love how it was when it was just me and you. They know the truth, so we gon' watch how we move. But nothing beats the feeling that you're giving me, even if it ain't forever. Ooh, just keep it honest. We made some promises, they got opinions, but that won't change a thing. We got each other. Let's shut the world off and take our clothes off, baby.
I don't want nothing in between.
Ooh,
nothing there to stop the feeling.
So that concludes the end of the tutorial. I hope that you had fun learning. Don't stress, you know, there's always a rewind button, like I said before, this way. And yeah, hopefully we'll be able to do more of these. Unsure if I'll make new pieces or do tutorials for old pieces. But yeah, if you have any requests, hit me up, let me know. And yeah, I just want to say thank you so much for everyone who's been supporting me throughout this entire time. And just, you know, taking class when you can and just being motivated to do things, you know, probably didn't do, or doing things that you already do, just like sleep and eat, because that's great. Yeah, I hope everyone's doing well. I hope everyone's keeping safe. And I know that we can get through this together, yeah. So thank you so much. Later, alligator. Yeah. Peace. Deuces. Yo.